Hello and welcome to another GUNT product video. Today we are showing you our ET270 wave energy converter. Wave energy converters use the energy from continuous wave motion to produce renewable electricity. The GUNT ET270 is a laboratory scale wave energy converter. To harness wave energy, we use the oscillating water column, OWC, and the power takeoff is usually a wind turbine. We use the Wells turbine, which we will explain later in this video. The water in the oscillating water column rises and falls in the rhythm of the incoming wave and therefore acts as a piston. This then pushes air up and down through the turbine. The turbine turns, creates mechanical energy, and that is converted to electrical energy in the generator. The Wells turbine has one very special feature. It turns only in one direction, regardless of whether the air is coming from below or above. And this is how it's done. The Wells turbine uses a fully symmetrical airfoil for the turbine blades, and the symmetry axis is horizontal. When the air comes from below, it's pushed to the left and drives the blade to the right. And because the axis is horizontal, the same happens when the air comes from above. So regardless of whether the air is coming from below or from above, the Wells turbine turns in one direction only. And while I'm over here, I show you the electric cabinet on the right side of the unit. The set speed for the Wells turbine is adjusted with this potentiometer, or alternatively, when the selector switch is turned, from the PC data acquisition program. The key advantages of an OWC type wave energy converter are that they can be quite easily integrated in a coastline, for instance as wave breaker, and that makes for easy access, as opposed to offshore wind turbines. Also, the Wells turbine and generator are above the water level and do not come into contact with the water, and together with accessibility, that makes for easy maintenance. Mind you, there are very few moving parts in a Wells turbine and generator, so maintenance is far and few between. So how do we make the waves? Let me turn this thing off and show you. Down here we have a stainless steel box, and that's called the displacer. The displacer is driven up and down in an oscillation motion with a motor crank. And over here we adjust the frequency of the oscillating motion with this potentiometer. All of our gear comes with safety switches, so the unit will not start unless the door is closed. Let's turn it on again and watch the wave propagating through the flume. And over here we have a potentiometer, a liquid level sensor, to measure the amplitude of the wave. It is movable and lockable. To get a good picture of the waveform and propagation, it's easiest to simply put some dye into the water and take pictures or videos. And finally, over here we have an adjustable baffle plate that channels the waves into the oscillating water column. The learning objectives that you can achieve with the GUNT ET270 are familiarization with the operating principles of wave energy converters, understanding the generation of wave energy, measuring wave motion, familiarization with the operating principles of Wells turbines and generators, and finally, optimization of operating parameters. We hope you enjoyed this video. For more information, make sure to visit our website or call us directly with your questions. Until then.